you know, Bernard Pullman's quotes, supposedly of wisdom, are just as valued and just as useless as the quotes of Indian gurus, or indeed any gurus for that matter, where basically they make these grand ideas and assertions which are meant to be deep and meaningful, and they are to the followers. But in the real world, it's simply the pipe dreams of a no one. A person professing to be a vessel of truth, speaking in a way which seems to address an issue, but in the end, does nothing apart from share words.